Hear ye. Caesar Augustus declares that there will be a census. Everyone will be counted and must return to their native towns. Let this be known to everyone.
Mary, I know you are heavy with child, but we must go to Bethlehem for the census.
Yes, Joseph. I think I can travel, and I know the Lord will be with us in this journey.
Wall with people. I don't think you'll find any place available in this town, where you should not be traveling this late in the evening. If you don't mind, I have a stable out back. This is the most comfortable place, but at least you have a roof over your head. And the animals are wonderful. They will not bother you.
Yes, my wife must have some rest. The stable will be fine.
Well then, follow me.
I know God is with us. It is much better to sleep here than outside.
Joseph, I don't feel very well. I think it's time for the baby to be born.
Please, Mary, lie down in this nice bed I've prepared for you. It won't be long now.
Meanwhile, some shepherds were tending their flocks at night when suddenly an angel appears right before them.
Behold, I bring good news of great joy, For today in the city of David, there is born for you a Savior, and he is Christ the Lord. And let this be the sign for you. You'll find a baby wrapped in cloths lying in a manger.
Glory to God in the highest,
and on earth peace among all with whom he is pleased.
And so the Magi found their king by following the star. When they arrived, they bowed down, worshiped the king, and offered their gifts to him.
Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace among all.